Now, output across all industries here in Korea rose 1.7% in November from the same month last year. Statistics Korea attributes the jump to increased output in the services sector. Production of automobiles rose more than 4% on year, while electronic parts spiked more than 15%. Output in the finance and insurance sectors rose 10.4% on year. Retail sales, they soared 5.6% on increased sales of durable goods, the biggest increase in 8 years and 9 months.